Taron Malicos. I thought that name sounded familiar. He was one of the Jedi's most trusted generals.
What, like some kind of war hero?
The Jedi were trained to disregard accolades. But it's easy for successful leaders to grow accustomed to fame and glory.
Well, he ain't gonna find that anymore.
No, he's not. Malicos had a knack for strategy and motivating his troops.
Probably why he's got those weirdos under his control.